This is going to sound like I'm overselling this, but I'm telling you, it is so versatile. You can do it close up. You can do it stand up. Daryl did it for thousands of people, and it was his consistent bread and butter. As we all know, Daryl was the magician's magician, internationally known for winning FISM. In this routine, the acrobatic knot was his classic of classics.
Now the white rope gets a very special knot. It's not an ordinary knot. This is a special knot as well, known as the infamous acrobatic knot. The reason it's called the acrobatic knot is all I've got to do is twirl the ropes together like this. I say the secret magic words, which I must say silently to myself. That keeps them secret. And that causes the knot to jump off the white rope over to the red. Ho ho! She said, that's a phony knot. I see those at the phony knot store every day. You put them on the rope when nobody's looking, you slide it off like this. In fact, with practice, you can slide it off the other end. It's easy to slide the knot off the rope. The hard part's to hold the rope like this, the knot like that, and stick it back on. Oh, sure. Now he's good. And if I blow gently, that melts the rope and the knot together, fusing them as one. Ladies and gentlemen, the amazing acrobatic knot of mystery.
So here's what you get. Daryl's classic routine as is, but you're also going to get my version that was inspired by his brilliance. We've all seen those late night TV commercials where they sell anything and everything to anybody and everybody, and it's usually something you don't need. So I thought I could do that. I could sell something that people don't need, like this rope. Does anybody need this rope? I didn't think so. Check it out. It's a knot, and we throw it in absolutely free. I should also mention, it's not just any knot. Check it out. It's a slip knot, which means you can slip it off anytime you want and slip it right back on for no good reason whatsoever. The question is, now how much would you pay? Don't answer yet, because if you order before midnight tonight, we throw in a red rope for no additional charge. The question is, why red? I say, why not? Or in this case, white knot. Now for the big finish. Watch this. Don't look away. A little twist, a little turn, a little shake, boom, it's done. It jumps off the white rope over there onto the red rope. And if you really want to freak out your family and friends, this handy dandy knot is now totally and completely permanent, meaning you can't lose it even if you try. And that's why it's called the Wonder Rope, making you wonder how you ever lived without it. While supplies last, operators are standing by. Going directly into my repertoire, and hopefully yours as well.